Good morning, my dear students. Today, ma'am is going to teach you a new lesson in GK. So, all of you, take out your GK book. Open your GK book. Come to page number 31. Come to page number 31 of your GK book. Now, my dear children, in your previous class in grammar, ma'am has taught you about naming words. Naming words are nouns. In this world, everything is having a name. It can be a name of a person, place, animal, or thing. So, my dear children, in this lesson, you have to identify the names of the things. You could see varieties of things in this book, in this page. So, you have to identify and you have to tick the correct circle. Now you could see over here, suppose here is a picture of a ball. So you have to identify whether it is a basketball or a football. In the same way, my dear children, this is a bird. It is a cock or crow. So you have to identify the picture and you have to tick in the correct circle. Now in the first picture, you will tick the word notebook. It's a notebook. You write in your notebooks. It's a bird. So, crow. You all have seen crow. In the same way, my dear students, third one, it's a musical instrument. Is it a violin or a piano? It's a violin. In the same way, my dear children, is it a football or a basketball? It is a football. You play outside with this football. In the same way, my dear children, you could see the image of a flower. It's a beautiful red flower. This flower, the name of this flower is rose. Now, number 6. You have seen this fly. This is bee. Bee. Popcorn. You all love to eat popcorn? It's a popcorn. In the same way, my dear children, you could see it's a green vegetable. It's a cabbage. It is good for our health. Then sun or moon. This is sun. It shines brightly in the daytime. We get light with the help of the sun. In the same way, my dear children, screwdriver or hammer. This is a screwdriver. It's one of our tool. It is one of our tool. So, my dear children, everything is having a name. And so, like this, you have to identify the image and you have to tick. I hope you all have understood this lesson, my dear children. Thank you.